Hey guys, it's Sanford Productions here. I wanted to do like a little overview or review of all the Apple products. So the first one is an iPhone 6 Plus Gold, 16 gig, but it does not, you know, turn on. But yeah, it was in the ocean. So yeah. The next would be an iPhone 6 Plus, which I use now. I will be doing a case thing later. I'm going to enter my password now to show you it working. It's like mint condition and it came with the Apple box. So yeah, it works pretty good. So, basically. Then next I'm going to show you is the iPod Nano. At the bottom. It's blue, 8 gig. It works pretty well too. I use that sometimes. But, you know, it's older, it's fourth gen. Then next is an iPhone 5S. It is iCloud locked. It does work though. It's in perfect physical condition, but yeah, we tried to fix it, but we couldn't. Got that on Craigslist deal, which is not good. Then next is an iPhone 3GS, 16 gig. It does work, it just needs a new battery. I took the battery out and put it in a replacement, yeah. Then next we have an iPad first generation 64 gig with an original Apple case. This is fully working in great condition. I actually just picked this up last week. I ordered it offline and it came. I can show you, I can see all the apps, like, I can still download a lot of them, a lot of games and stuff, so it's fully usable, but some games you can't get. YouTube works good on it. I've been using it the last few days because I haven't had an iPad, because I had an iPad Air and iPad 2, but I have two iPad Airs, but I had to, you know, get rid of one. And, you see a box, iPad Air 2 box that is brand new iPad. I'm gonna do an unboxing of it. I got that today. It's a 64 gig. I was able to trade a moped and an iPad Air with Wi-Fi broken for that. And I'm happy about it. It's gold. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.